Tonight, Oakland police are out in force in Jack London Square for an apparent shooting. This video comes to us tonight from the Citizen app. Witnesses say it happened around 7 o'clock this evening at 2nd and Broadway. One person was reportedly shot in the foot. You can see a large police presence in the area and crime tape, and there were evidence markers out on the street. One person was taken into custody, still not clear why. We have reached out to Oakland police for more information.
A man who alleged